This November, get ready to have your face melted and to lose your fucking mind.